Principal Victoria, I'm very concerned about the behavior of one of your students.
Yes, we apologize for Eric Cartman's behavior, Mr. Nelson. We feel terrible.
Why? I don't feel terrible. It doesn't bother me at all. Words are like bullets, and I let them pass right through me. I just know that with some one-on-one time together with this Eric Cartman, I have a chance to change the way he thinks.
It might be best if you just let it go, okay?
You don't understand. You see, words are like bullets. And if you take away the gunpowder...
Yeah, we get it, Mr. Nelson.
Very well, Mr. Nelson. Stacy, go ahead and send in Eric Cartman. Eric, Mr. Nelson is concerned about how you respond to little people.
Oh, did I hurt its little feelings?
You know, you think you have the power to make me insecure, but your words are actually completely powerless.
If we could get like 8 of these, we could dress them all up like little beavers, right? And then put them in a pond and see if they build a dam.
You see? No matter what you say, I'm still standing.
Barely!
No matter how you act, I can rise above it.
Rise above it! Get it?
Shut your fucking mouth!
Mr. Nelson!
He didn't get to me. I was just joking.
Look how its face gets all red. He's like a little strawberry.